What are the benefits and uses of feeding spirulina to horses?
So spirulina, we also call it blue-green algae. It has both nutritional aspects to it, value, and health benefits. And so probably for most horse people, it's those health benefits from the other compounds in the algae, the flavanols, the carotenoids, and the phycocyanin compound is really interesting to scientists. There's been a lot of research on it. It is a potent antioxidant, might even be some properties to change inflammatory system. It seems to have a particular attraction to the central nervous system or brain tissue. So it's very protective against it scavenges those free radicals and those reactive oxygen species in the brain and also the liver. So, but there's research now in horses too that backs a little bit of this up. But she asked, what are the benefits in horses? And I see it in supplements for the respiratory system, for skin, for systems that are faced with oxidative stress or that the immune system sometimes gets out of balance with. So like allergies and things. Mm-hmm. The most recent research, and I'm gonna grab it here, it's Spirulina platensis, which is the genus and species of it. They did a study in lab and in horses, and they showed that it enhances insulin sensitivity in those horses with EMS or equine metabolic syndrome. They lost weight and their insulin sensitivity improved. And that paper is in the journal Marine Drugs. So that was a new one for me. So we see it in skin supplements, respiratory, and I think based on this paper, we're going to see it now in supplements for the metabolic and the endocrine systems. So, you know, supplements to support your horse's hormonal metabolism. I'm surprised it hasn't been already in supplements to support pituitary health for senior horses, along with like chaseberry. That seems to be the next thing coming down the line for me.
Well, so I've known a lot of people who've used it, to your point, for like things of like allergy or skin or, you know, things mm-hmm. like immune system support type supplements.
Exactly.
So it's really interesting to see that's having such great results in like EMS and pituitary support as well.
Yeah, because we know those conditions have a lot to do with the reason the tissues aren't responding properly is because of the oxidative stress. And so if this has components in it that combat that specifically, then that makes sense that you would use it for that. So I know we have supplements where it's an ingredient among others, but mm-hmm. we also have the Smart and Simple that is just spirulina. So depending on what this person wants it for, she could purchase just the spirulina, or she could purchase it as one of other ingredients to support a system.
Yeah, and to your point, we do have it on a lot of our other, you know, supplements as well. So yeah. Could really give you kind of a broader spectrum mm-hmm. there as well. Or you can go super focused and focus on the Smart and Simple spirulina for sure.
Yeah.
These are awesome. Well, that's really helpful. So good to know there's lots of great research out there on spirulina, and we're just learning more and more about the benefits it has for horses.